And our brother here is Nate.
Guys, he is the owner of this incredible place, and he also has some pictures of himself, which is just over there. There's a young man. So we're going to try our first bit here, guys. A bit of almond paste with honey. Delicious. Before we head off, we're going to try
a typical one.
Famous, what was it called again?
Cochon du Gazelle.
Cochon du Gazelle. Basically, it translates in English
to deer's horn.
The deer's horn, for obvious reasons. Look at that.
Let's try it.
Like a nice succulent pastry, not too sweet.